Reptile Carson. Today I'm doing something really cool. I'm going to be showing you my new reptile. Now this is Spike, our new reptile to the family. Now Spike is a Chinese water dragon. Chinese water dragons eat crickets, beetles, mealworms, salads. They typically like to bathe in water. You see them around creeks, streams, lakes, and Asian water dragon. Now these guys, as you can see, he's shedding a little bit right up here. See, kind of peeling off. Now shedding, he is growing bigger, so he's got bigger over the last couple of months we had him. And how the god with that coloration though, that teal running down, and then that green and that black. Now this coloration is long tail. They also use their long, super long tail for tail whipping. Now tail whipping is when these guys get coil their tail up just like this and use these big powerful muscles right here and whip it and lash. And another cool fact about them is that they have razor sharp teeth, triangle teeth to help them eat leaves. And these guys are also omnivores, which means that they'll eat plants and meat. So that's a pretty cool thing about these guys as well. And I'll see y'all guys on the next one. Woohoo! Lizards rule!